Hello everybody, my name is Elijah, welcome back to another episode of SkyWars on the Hive server. That was a really quick intro, and I'm not even gonna stop talking. No pauses in between my talking. That's the rule, we're gonna keep talking, not gonna be a single break. Okay, how about I don't do that, because that's a terrible idea. I will stop talking now after this sentence, so that you don't have to, you know, bear with me. Okay, there you go, hope that was a good enough pause for you. Anyways, we have really good stuff, actually. I mean, not really good stuff, but you know. Iron chest plate, right off the bat isn't the worst thing ever. In fact, it's a pretty darn good thing. We have an iron helmet as well, cool. And yeah, I think we're gonna go rush for someone's island, because that's always a fun strategy. Never, ever, ever ends badly. Never. If someone tells you that it does end badly, you can just slap him in the face. I'll go to this person's island, because it's a direct horizontal line. As opposed to the other one where I'd have to use more blocks to make a diagonal line. I think you have to use more blocks to make a diagonal line. Yeah, you pretty much have to, right? Okay. Well, I need more blocks, so yeah, that was a pretty good start. Definitely enjoyed it. There we go. And there we go. Almost just sprinted right off like an idiot, but you know what? I have the best timing. I have the best reflexes, so you can't even argue with that. Or, I mean, you can. There's no law saying you can't, so I guess I can't enforce that. I guess I'm just a random jerk telling you what you can and cannot do. Hey, oh, you have iron pants. I love those. Thank you. Thank you! Man, these people are so kind, you know? I love it. I can't believe how kind people are, you know? It's just, we need more people like this. Like, we need more people like this fine gentleman in our society today. If we had more people like him, we would be much better off. So just thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. I love it. I loive it. Alright, cool stuff. Why did I throw those two chests away? Am I an idiot? I'm an idiot, right? Because I don't know why. Why did I even have two chests? When did I get two chests? Oh my gosh, I'm so stupid because I was making a chest to hold the stuff and I threw the two chests away. Okay, that's nice. That's good. I did not even realize that. I'm good as... Someone just fell. Yeah, so, as you can tell, very good at video games. Yeah, it looks good. Good enough, good enough. Yeah. Are there cobwebs there? Nope, I need to get more string, of course. Of course, I have to do everything myself, because no one wants to help me. Yeah. Okay, I know how stupid that sounds, and I'm just lazy. Can I please have some? Do you wanna give me garbage, that stuff that's not garbage? Yeah, I've never seen Frozen. Just decided to throw that out there. Honestly, I'm kinda proud of that. I'm kinda proud of that fact, that I've never seen Frozen. I mean, like, I hate it. I feel like I haven't even seen it and I can't stand it. And the thing is, it probably isn't even that bad of a movie. Like, really, it's probably fine. But, like, it's just the overdone. Like, it's still overdone. Like, 4 years later. Like, no, like, more like 3 years. But, yeah. It's kind of ridiculous. That person just got destroyed! Okay. I need to calm down. Can I have string, please? There's what we were asking for. And yeah, we did 36 arrows. My oh my. My oh my.
Okay, please have the pickaxe there. Thank you. Okay.
Oh, it's happening. Do you like dying? That's what's gonna happen today. That's what's gonna. You're trapped on that bridge, dude. You're trapped on the bridge. There's no escape. You're not getting off of that bridge, dude. You're not getting out. Someone shot an arrow at me. I can tell. I'm magic. You see? Dang it, I could have gotten him. What do you do? What do you think you're doing? Who's shooting at me? Stop it. You keep wasting your arrows, honestly. Keep doing that. Okay. Obviously, he has a long way to go. I'm gonna do my best to stop him from going across. What is shooting at me, and why? I don't know why I said what. How about you just make a run for it? How about that? Yeah, you know you want to do that. You know you want to do that. Yeah. You know you want to do that. Yeah. Okay. Dude. Dang it. If I have a perfect trajectory, like, that's a 2-block high wall. It technically can hit him. I've done it before. But it has to be just an absolutely perfect angle. I was wondering why I was going so fast, and that's because I was pressing shift while also holding back my bow, and that makes you look how fast I'm going. Dang it! What a scrub. What a scrub. I'm the scrub, honestly, for not hitting him. That was such an easy shot. Now I'm gonna kill you anyways, because I hate you. I want you to die. As you see, I'm pretty direct in my motivations. I just wanna do stuff, and I just wanna do stuff, basically. So, let's go. Okay, I'm just saying A a lot. Oh, someone shot an arrow. I didn't even hear it, but I mean, I saw those trails. Actually, I'm dead! It's over. Okay, we made it, guys. You think you're so cool! You think you're so cool, don't you? You think you're so cool with your I hate you, okay? I actually hate you. Oh, man. Alright, well, that was kind of short, but yeah, hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll see you guys later. Bye.
Hey! Thanks for watching my video. If you want to watch the previous video that I've made, you can click the video on the left. If you want to watch the next video that I've made, you can click the video on the right. If my next video is already uploaded by the time you watch this, that is.
Hey, I don't appreciate that, alright? Alright, I do not appreciate that. Let's see how your axe appreciates this block, huh? You like that block? Charge! Charge! Oh gosh, I'm gonna win, I can do it, I believe! Oh.